time is only experienced by the events which occur within it. And I maintain that the early universe had very little going on, and consequently, time moved very, very slowly. The character of time as we approach the present is that there are more and more physical domains and energetic domains in which change can occur. For example, the early universe was a pure plasma, a pure swarm of unassociated electrons. You didn't even have atomic systems, let alone chemistry, molecular chemistry, life, complex speciated life, and dynamically balanced planetary ecosystems. Each one of those more complex phenomena crystallized out, or emerged, if you will, from the previous systems that had come into existence. So when I say time is speeding up, what I mean really is that more and more is happening.